want you to have six.
Got you.
You have no right to touch me.
You would look like a bed and breakfast. You can't.
And yearning shall avail me not.
Are you sure it's safe to get that close?
Fix you! Move along, please. What's done is done.
Get yourself back to the garden.
Very good.
In the 22nd century, our solar system was ripped apart by a rogue star, and humanity survives on a single fleet of spaceships called the Prolus Colony, in orbit around Pluto. With little fuel left and starvation on the horizon, Prolus Command organizes a final desperate mission to find a new home for humanity. The operation is called the Solus Project. In mankind's first intergalactic venture, five small scouting ships are sent to five solar systems that are suspected of having habitable planets. Your craft, TSP-3, has traveled for more than a decade to a planet precious little is known of. Just as you arrive, disaster strikes. Of the entire crew, only you survive. As the only one left, mankind's survival depends on you. Is the planet habitable? Is it safe? While the planet appears to have water and a suitable atmosphere, you quickly uncover more than you ever expected on planet Gliese 6143C. A key part of the Solus experience is uncovering the secrets of the planet's many islands and caves. Players will uncover a legacy of incredible structures and machinery. You search for the reason these aliens lived on the planet. Why do they look like humans? And more importantly, for your own survival, why did they die? The Solus Project continues the plot of our previous game, The Ball. In The Ball, players explored an alien structure beneath a Mexican volcano in the 1940s. The Solus Project...
Thank you.